Hello, mister. Again,
hello.
In a game after a few days of rest, now against Manchester Bay, how do you think it will be?
It's a very good game for both teams. FCB lost the last game, we won the last game. That means it will be a very interesting game. Both teams we want to win, to be close to the top of the table. And we will see. I expect one good game. I believe that we can play better than the last game. Of course, we won. It was very important to take the 3 points. But I believe we can play better. I believe to my players. I believe to my team, and I believe we can do better things on the pitch. This kind of games give you more confidence. If you have the result that you want, and I hope to give our best to take the victory. Of course, we know that our opponent is a very good team. They are first in this moment. That means if we want to stay up, we need to try to win this game. And now with a lot of games, it's normal all the teams that we have some absence, we have some injury players. We will see. It will be a difficult period for from all the teams. When you play every two three days, sometimes you don't know how it will be the situation with the player. Maybe they have a good game. Maybe. Not so good game. I hope we will be ready for this game.
Sunt lucruri normale în această perioadă a campionatului, spre final, când sunt și meciuri foarte dese, să apară accidentări la fiecare echipă, toate echipele au probleme din acest punct de vedere. Este foarte important când jucăm dintre intenziile, cum recuperăm jucătorii și vom vedea care jucători vor fi cei mai apți pentru a intra pe teren, pentru că așa cum am spus în astfel de perioade cu meciuri dese spre final de sezon, orice amănunt contează și pot apărea diferite situații. Thank you.
So.